around the bend. This is coming.
It's trouble.
Here's trouble.
Can't do it.
Who's gone already? Nearly at the end.
Good line, Lana. Good line.
Oh, wow. Well done. Go for it.
Nate, have you two? Yeah. Well, hey!
See?
You, when you're older, you want to do it?
Yeah.
Mwah. Who says you can't do it now? Wow.
Oh, Stevie.
We'd rip the the seal off and all that side. It's one of them.
Now this one is very easy to see, yeah.
Right, I'll go back up here. Let me know when I put the next one.
Yeah. Thank you for your waiting.
Can you get everyone on the stubble for a moment, please? Back them down.
Madman.
I like his aggression.
Does he want to go round again?
And they'd be up behind the attention, trying to get over your shoulder to get a shot.
Yeah.
To get a shot of paperwork and bits and bobs like that.
Yeah, that's not on.
I used to do. They used to put me in. Yeah. Yeah. Book two. They used to put me in there.
Oh, I ain't got it.
Everybody's
going quite well this year.
One.
If
one or two!
One or two!
I'll go up and ask. Thank you.
Charlie! Charlie!
That smoothed itself out quite a bit.
All run away as it comes up.
Don't break his concentration.
Quick, go, 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 go!
Me again! H is ready for you. Watch trees.
Bang!
Eldo.
I winched him out of a bog about a month and a half ago. They were on holiday as well.
Anyway, look, Uber Eats said you'd be 30 minutes.
Where did stop on?
Oh, did you? They're on that craft ale again, isn't they?
Me stole it.
Don't hit any trees. We've got to drive it home, remember.
She always says that to me, it's the first time.
Yeah, do you want to turn him round and send him this way?
Thank you.
Yep.
Smack the tree as I went down.
I did wonder that at one point. I guess the impression that's where the fire was.
It looks like it, doesn't it? I'm going to get up, Lord, I'm picking it up.
This is much better lifted, can I just say?
Yeah, thank you. Thanks for the window clean.
Oh, thumpy okay. Thump.
Oh, grouchy.
Here we go.
Ready? Oi. Oh. Oh, Jesus. That's got quite rutted.
Can we have a smoother ride, please? Freelander traction. For sure.
I think a lot of it. Hey, little Jim Lee.
Hey, Jim Lee.
Jim Lee.
I can never say
you
it right.
You say it how I say Jim Lee.
Yeah. It's definitely a bit wetter. Yeah. It's around to the left gently. I'm like a co-driver. Gentle left.
There we go.
Straight over crest. Downhill, slight left. Turn 50. Slight into slight right.
That's tight, needed away.
That's bad tight. At least you've not done a burp yet.
I haven't got one.
Oh.
Disappointing.
Got it for the YouTube audience. Definitely a bit slippier than last year, for sure.
Yeah. I'm glad that we've got good tyres, put it that
yeah.
way.
You could definitely feel on that uphill bit, that first bit.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Don't remember this bit.
Do you not?
I don't remember it being quite that dippy.
We were scraping the front end every single time through that last year.
I like our creek.
Do you remember last year it was really bad?
Yeah.
Like everything was creaking and carrying on. But I thought there was an easy route and a hard route last year. It don't look like it this year.
No.
Oh, look at that scar.
That is so much better. I do remember.
Oi.
Dud. It's the man that is slipping to the left and right.
It's because of how rutted it is.
Yeah.
But I don't need feel like I need to be like going 20 mile an hour through no. there because I'm going to bottom out.
Ready. That. No. And across the finish line, not quite.
You peaked too soon then.
A little. I must admit, I forgot this little
bit.
Back
down.
Yeah, I forgot
so
this
did
little
I, to
bend.
Be fair. I wonder how many people spoon it into a tree.
Mm.
Now we've done that, I feel much more confident.
And that was a lap of the Riverside course.
Yeah.
At Billing.
Whoop whoop.
Whoop whoop.
Good line, Lana, good line. Oh.